Cambuur bij Omroep Leo wordt mede mogelijk gemaakt door Brandsma, koffie, thee en apparatuur, Balans, onafhankelijke financiële dienstverlening, Omnia voor Office, alles voor uw kantoor en Jessica Monsma, uitvaartsbegeleiding, supporters van SC Cambuur.
David Zambisa, tomorrow against the big FC Twente, that must be a special match for you.
Yeah, it's gonna be special because my old club. And I'm gonna see some players who I was playing the last season, so yeah, it's gonna be special for me. But I have to take this game like every game seriously and don't think about these kind of things. Leave these kind of details for after the game, before the game, but during the game, no, I'm just focused on my task.
How hard is that? Did you get any text messages or whatever from old teammates?
Not yet. I think it's gonna come this week and this today or maybe tomorrow just before the game, so yeah. We will see.
From looking at the last match, young PSV, I think you must have a good feeling about how you guys played.
Yeah. It's we did the job really good. We played really good, and we never know. We will see tomorrow how it's gonna be, because it's the team gonna be, I think, tougher. They are fourth in the league. And they need points, and we will see. We never know. We have to be focused on our task, and try to play like we played the last games, except maybe Eindhoven, but try to do the best on the pitch to get result.
Yeah, but like you said, this is a team of a different caliber, a really big club. What can we expect from them?
A lot of individuality, so I think like they want to make difference with the quality of the players. As a team, they are not like really comfortable together. I think it's because also there are a lot of new players this season, but it's still a big team, a big club, so we expect a tough game. Like we played some like Sparta, Den Bosch, or the top of the league at the moment. So we will see. It's big club, but doesn't mean like it's a big team at the moment, because they are not first and it's still FC Twente. So
yeah. So what you say is actually that they have a lot of individual qualities, but maybe we can beat them as a team.
Yeah. We can beat them as a team, and we have to be a better team than them. And you win game with the team and not only with the individuality.
Yeah, and if we're looking at your own play, are you happy with your games so far?
Yes, I'm happy, but I'm exigent with myself. So, and I want more, work more, and try to do better and better. I have some details to improve on it, so I'm gonna be focused on these kind of things tomorrow, and we will see.
Yeah, but what I notice from the crowd is that a lot of people are enthusiastic about your play style. You walk a lot of to the front. You attack a lot. Is that your thing?
Yeah. I'm offensive player. Yes, it's not a secret or something. I was a forward player when I was younger, so that's why I'm this kind of quality. But I'm happy if the people like this, but I don't forget I'm defender, and I have also to be strong in defense, in defensive part. So I'm improving on it, and I'm working every day. So for it.
Yeah. Do you also have a goal for yourself? Something you really want to reach?
I think no. I don't fix goals except like maybe the competition is this kind of things. But I fix goals as a team. Personally, I just fix to improve every day, to work more, and to get. For me, the goal is a result. If I work hard every day, I'm gonna get results. For me, I can't say I'm gonna reach this goal. No, I just do what I have to do, and we will see after with the result.